And cooking the aligot, there will be kind of, you know, hand seared or hand fried. The pot has to be very hot, so the way the halibut will not lose the water and the juice of the halibut will stay in.
So tell us a little bit about the halibut fish that you're cooking here. Where does it come
from? It's a white fish. It's a wonderful white fish that comes from Alaska. It's very meaty, so in the way it's gonna have a lot of, you know, good flavor. I'm kind of, you know, can sear both sides now, and then I'm gonna have this wonderful Sicilian sauce on it. It's gonna get all the seasoning on it.
Spiega un po' la salsa lì.
La salsa is a sauce made with the juice of the cherry tomato that we used before, as also bay leaves, oregano, and extra virgin olive oil, a little bit of chili flakes and garlic. So as you see, I'm putting now on the top, and now it's gonna get all the flavor together. I cooked the sauce before, because the cooking time on the sauce is a little bit different from the cooking time of the...
Sembra buonissimo, no?
Well, buono, it's gonna come good. I know, for sure. Perfect, we're gonna reduce him a little bit. We don't want to overcook the sieve, the fish, so turn already the heat hot.
We're gonna be ready to plate in a plate.